This taco rice is the best I've had in a long time. So what we have to do, you've got to mix it around like this. I'll put a link into the recipe and all the details in the description box below, as I said before. Yeah, this is good. This is very nice. Very, very delicious. Taco rice. I'm liking this. Great flavour. Not too spicy. I like it. It's good. It's very quiet here, but that's okay. I have the place to myself. Man, I need a mic. Oh, I'm getting it later on Amazon. Yep. This is good taco rice. Love this place. Back soon. And I'm kind of hungry. Wandering Gypsy Boy here. I'm in Asagaya, Tokyo, and I'm at a Okinawa restaurant. I'll put the name in the description box down below. Completely random. Okay, this. It's taco rice. Taco rice is traditional Okinawa food. I'm not using my gimbal, so excuse my finger across the camera. Anyway, so I'm going to tuck into this one more time. Yeah, taco rice. Traditional Okinawa food. And some Orion beer. Cheers. Cheers. I'll give you a quick tour around this place. Yeah, the name I forget. Oops. I'll put a description in the thing below. And put a link up here or there. All right, I need to get my mic later because the sound is not so good. I apologize. And I'm looking in the wrong direction of the camera. All right, so Wandering Gypsy Boy, I'll be back soon. All right, and I'll do some more videoing later on. Yeah, complete random. Asagaya, Tokyo. I used to live here 20 years ago. 20 years ago. Okay, later I'll get the mic. So I apologize about the low sound. Alright, I'm hungry. Talk soon. Alright, I'll catch up later. Alright. Hey campers, Wandering Gypsy Boy here. I have some nihonshuu. I'll put the details in the description box. This is a particularly sweet one, ideal for summer. And the lovely staff here, they went upstairs and bought three kinds. One was spicy, the other one is really spicy. I didn't try it. Usually I have spicy or sweet, and I went for sweet this time. And here it is. Oh, that's good. This is a typical Okinawa style nihonshu Japanese sake mini jug. I think I mentioned this before in the Beach Life Part 2, which I have yet to edit. So every Friday me and Mariko decided every Friday I will put up my video. So every Friday at a certain time, I haven't decided yet, I will put it on my YouTube channel, Wandering Gypsy Boy. Man, I really need a mic. Alright, so this is Wandering Gypsy Boy out of here, and I'll speak soon. Take it easy, be good, stay safe, social distancing, wash your hands, wear a mask. Alright. Alright guys, cheers for now. See ya, bye.